Who wrote the poetry collection The Adventures of Tom Bombadil? A. C.S. Lewis. B. J.K. Rowling. C. J.R.R. Tolkien. You've put J.R.R. Tolkien.
Yep. I can't remember if it's The Hobbit or Lord of the Rings, but Tom Bombadil definitely in them. He puts the ring on, nothing happens to him.
Correct answer is... Well played, Tolkien it is. Step closer home. Chase has put... Goes right with Tolkien.